Here's a question. Why is it so difficult for people to believe the wonderful truth of the gospel when it's good news? Why is it so easy for unconverted people to believe lies? Jesus gave the answer. It's not about the methodology or the technique or how we present the truth. Here's the problem. In the 8th chapter of John, our Lord said this, by the way, to religious leaders, but he was speaking to all people apart from God. He said this, "Because I tell you the truth, you do not believe me." And then he told them why. "It's because you're of your father, the devil, who is a liar from the beginning and the father of lies." Look, there's something profound and deep in the heart of every unconverted person. And it is this: they are in the kingdom of darkness. They are cut off from the life of God. They are alienated from God. They cannot understand the things of God. They are foolishness to them. They eagerly believe lies because their father is the liar. And when the truth is spoken, the default position is going to be to reject the truth. That means that the only way they will ever be able to accept the truth is if God, in His power, changes the condition of their heart. And that's what the Bible calls regeneration. God, the Holy Spirit, has to give life to the dead, sight to the blind, understanding to the ignorant. That's a divine miracle. And when the Spirit of God does that and they hear the truth, then they are awakened to believe. But Scripture is very clear. We should not expect unbelievers to love the truth. It's alien to their very nature.